What's so funny? You haven't got some laughing curse, have you?
I really made it out of Avernus. It's incredible!
All right, just keep it down. We're conspicuous enough without your hyena call.
Paladins I need to stomp are that away. Hey, we're still going after those paladins, right? Can't leave Zariel's bruisers roaming the coast. Good news. Can't wait to see him finished.
Whatever killed those gnolls might be nearby. Careful.
Can't afford to stay idle.
How delicious. Step lightly. On the hunt.
Is that blood? No, never mind. I've got a long road ahead. No time to rest.
No more. Leave us in peace, and we shall leave you in kind.
Cut the crap, Anders. I know what you are.
Don't let her hurt us. Please. We just want to go home.
There's something in the squint of his eye. You suspect he's lying.
Enough! Enough! I'll not play pretend anymore. Karlach, you're going home in pieces if needs must. And you, you'll soon learn what it means to ally yourself with the likes of this garbage.
Avernus was never my home. It was my prison. I'm free now.
and I'm never going back!
Seems simple enough.
Quietly now. Finally.
Heading there. punishment.
I miss this. Yes.
Wounds are too much to bear.
I'm never going back. And if any of Mummy's little friends want to pick up where the others left off, they'll find nothing but a pile of ash. That's right, she won't. She can't. She couldn't even lay a finger!
That took the edge off.
Whew. Had to let off a little steam after facing off with those ignots.
Granted, the fire's lasting a little longer than it should. How do I look?
Careful, soldier.
If I burn any hotter, I might explode.
Hear that? Infernal engine for a heart. Lets me burn as hot as the hells. Seems to be running in overdrive since I left Avernus.
Won't be seeing my mechanic anytime soon, so I'll just make the most of the extra heat. Just don't get too close till I've found a way to calm it down.
High pain tolerance. And a dynamic duo of truly shitty bosses.
But it's a bit early in the game to be getting into tragic backstories. Let's save the scar show for later, after we've worked up an appetite for tragedy. Meanwhile, I'll need to find someone who can tune up my engine sooner rather than later. Believe me when I say this thing is hot.
The first time I faced down those paladins, they let slip there was an infernal mechanic in the area. A tiefling. He might be able to stabilize things, if I can find him. Sounds like a good lead. Hopefully our guy will be among them. A tune-up would do this old tub a world of good.
Breathe deep and move. Give up now. Best get going.
My faith will guide me.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
I wonder what the next move is.
Have a lot on my mind. I'm well in it. One day, I'll catch a break. Wish I had a bag of holding.
Hey, we've got this soul coin, right? Thing is, I think I can use it. My engine can, anyway. Zariel used to top me up every now and again when she wanted me to go after an especially wicked target. Nah, it'll be fine. Sort of. Next time we find ourselves toe-to-toe with something we want to squash, drop a coin in. See what happens. Fuck yes! Now I just need something to sink my teeth into.
Body's so ripe, I'd need to drink the blood with a fork.
Thank you.
there are traps about. Someone's left a trap out for us.
Watch your back.
Something over there.
That thing is tiny, and I am not.
Traps. How considerate.
Best be on my way.
Hot foot. Place is trapped.
There are traps about.
No one stopped me yet. Very well.
What's cooking? Toast.
There's a pressure plate in the chair. I'm missing something.
Careful, I might.
Oh dear. Someone's left a trap out for us.
A little souvenir.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
There's no time to waste.
Don't burn yourself.
Step.
Need anything else? Of course, but please, remember, you're not the only one in need. Sylvanas be with you.
Thought I sensed an infernal around here. But you aren't from Elturel. What's your story?
I spent a good bit of time in the Hells. Enlisted against my will by the Archdevil Zariel. Same as you, I suppose, if you're from Elturel. The devils were delighted when your city was swallowed up. I thought they had you for keeps. Glad you got out.
They got lucky. It looks like you did too. And you brought some infernal machinery with you.
A little gift from Zariel. Keeps me burning hot.
Very hot by the smell of it. Might be burning out a piston ring or leaking oil. Mind if I take a listen?
Be my guest. But don't get too close or your eyes will melt shut.
You really are burning up. Whoever put that engine together tried to house metallurgized Dammon valves inside a Ragnax alloy casement. Very risky. I might be able to help. I'd need infernal iron. And a prayer that my hammer will survive the work. That thing isn't meant to operate outside of Urnis. I'm not sure how much longer it'll keep running the way it's going.
Will you be able to turn down the temperature a little? Worried I'm gonna go in for a handshake and singe someone's arm off one of these days.
I'd worry about surviving the night first. But help one, help both. If we can cool you off, it'll stabilize your engine and allow you to touch whomever you please.
Hey, soldier. I think we picked up some of that infernal iron already. What say you? Should I give it to him? Please, let this work.
The weight of it. And that blaze of chaos. Can't imagine this where my heart should be. Must be quite the experience. Give me just a moment. To install it, I'm afraid. I don't think there are thick enough gloves in all the realms to protect from that kind of heat.
That feels good. I'm still burning hot as hell's hole, but I feel less changeable. Cheers, mate.
Pleasure. And as for the heat, I haven't got any solutions now, but I'm not giving up. Could be if the combustion chamber had its own insulation, or if we had some kind of enchanted coolant. Find me again in Baldur's Gate. If I'm worth my salt, I'll have figured something out by then. Take care, Karlach. And hopefully the next time I see you, I'll have something promising to report. Pocket any infernal iron you find along the way,
I miss my forge.
Dammon's upgrade didn't cool me down, but it did juice me up. I don't think I've ever felt more powerful. Sooner rather than later would be good. I feel like I'm burning serious fuel. Fuck yes. I'm ready to burn all night. Speaking of, I could eat a giant badger. Is it almost time for dinner?
Scowl on your face would frighten a troll.
You're an idiot.
This is ridiculous. Where did I put that?